you doing, everybody? I'm Paulie with All Things Canine here in San Diego. Today we're here with MJ. Say hi, MJ. Say hi. MJ's a 2-year-old pit bull who's brought to me by her mom for a 2-week boarding training. What she's wanting from this boarding training, of course, is for little MJ here to get some manners. Most importantly, she's very high strung. She's become a little reactive, not aggressive, but reactive towards other dogs, cats, and anytime taken out in social, she gets very anxious, hard to control. She starts jumping, twisting, turning, kind of whimpering, crying for others. She gets a little feisty when she doesn't get enough attention, and she's a big puller on the leash. As you can tell, she's a big, strong puppy girl, huh? Yes, you are. So right now what we're gonna do is do a little baseline check to see where she's at so you can see her progress through the 2 weeks. MJ. MJ, come. MJ, come. Come. Sit. Good girl. Down. Good girl. Down, good girl. Down, good girl. Break. So as you can see, she's very energetic. So what we want to do is we want to get her to be able to focus all that energy, or rather focus herself, so that her mom can control her out when she's out in public. Essentially getting her to listen and pay attention to what's going on as opposed to what's going on around her. So stay tuned, keep watching this video, see if progress in 2 weeks.